It's a headband ponytail. That's what we're gonna call this.
There's nothing like chilling with my girls. Just me and my divas taking over the world.
Today's video is going to be something fun and different for me. Like, seriously, I don't know what I was thinking when I chose this one. But I figured, like, the model looked really cute. And so I figured, like, I, too, could look really, really cute. Yes, let's do this video. This is inexpensive hair, wigging week. Like, listen, I love to bring you guys inexpensive stuff all the time because I'm cheap, I'm frugal, and I ain't trying to spend too much money on anything, especially if I can get, like, a really good item that's comparable to it and just the job just as well. Like, the shirt that I'm rocking today came from Lovely Wholesale. It's a really, really inexpensive website. You ship overseas. They come from overseas. Sometimes it can take a couple of weeks for your items to come. Make sure you check them out. They do carry, like, the latest urban hip-hop clothing. When you do shop on their website, make sure you check out the sizing chart. It's just that things run slightly smaller on the other side of the world. Love t-shirts. You guys know I love graphic tees. But today's video is brought to you, like I said, these people you definitely don't have to wait a few weeks to get your stuff from, which is Sam's Beauty. We're going to do this little ponytail pineapple softy is what she is called by Outre in the color 950. Like, so I got her in a burgundy. Alrighty. Oh, look, I'm like, alrighty. So to keep the ponytail, the bun part, like the pineapple in your face, it comes with this clip right here in the front. So you can flap it over, girl, if you wanted to. Or if you really just want to wear it as a ponytail, cut it off. You know what I'm saying? After a while, if you get tired of it. Ooh, we're going to look cute in this. We're going to try this out. Got a drawstring in the back and the comb right here. And that's about it. And a comb in the back, too. First things first, definitely got to brush up my hair.
Tell you something I could do. I could be running or I'm chasing you, but I won't. Cause I got better things to do. Rather spend my precious time chasing somebody who loves me too. If I got a dollar for every time you slam the door, I would be the richest girl alive, alive, alive. If you hadn't run away, every time I asked you stay, you would sleep right next to me tonight. No, you didn't know me, all you wanted was a game to play. And you couldn't handle that I had no ways. Around your matrix and your side chicks, I'm a winner, babe. No, you didn't win this, it's a part of the game. The beginning, I just didn't know that you're an enemy I held too close. Now I know, cause you did everything to prove me wrong. You were not the guy I thought. Now I'm beating you at your own. Yeah, if I got a dollar for every time you slam the door, I would be the richest girl alive, alive. All you wanted was a game to play. And you couldn't handle that I had no ways. I found your matrix and your side chicks. I'm a winner, babe. But you didn't win this, it's a part of the game. Yeah, I beat you at your game. And if you were me, you would do the same. Man, I really love to play. And now that I won, then it's safe to say. No, you didn't want me, all you wanted was a game to play. And you couldn't handle that I had my ways. Around your mind tricks and your side chicks, I'm a winner, babe. No, you didn't win this, it's a part of the game.
You guys, guys, that's it. I'm done, hon. All this is done. I really didn't. I felt like I didn't look like the young lady on the packaging. Like, I just didn't feel like her. But this still is cute, though. Like, listen, put you on a headband, girl, if you're feeling a little bit uncomfortable with it. Like, I just like it with the headband. Like, ooh, okay, my eye. It's really cute. Like, the color. Listen, I like burgundy because it brings out the color in me. Ooh-wee. Really cute, though. This is cute. Like, this is a cute little ponytail. Throw it on and go, okay, hello. Look, you can still have you a headband. This is a headband ponytail. That's what we're going to call this. Headband ponytail, okay? Headband ponytail. People going to be like, they got headband ponytails now? Yes, girl. Headband ponytail. You can put it to the side if you want to, okay? You don't even have to have the bang. Headband ponytail. That's what I'm going to call this video, okay? This hair color is cute, though. And the texture of this hair is really nice. Like, it's not too silky. It is called softy because there is another one that's a little bit more coarse. But it's not like really silky soft like that. It has some texture to it, honey. Just cut off the bang part if you don't like the pineapple no more. Me, I'm going to spread the love out like this and put on my headband and go about my biz, okay? Am I on a roll today with my rhymes, I must say? Y'all make sure to check out the description box below because Sam's Beauty is always good to go with sales galore, clearance too. Girl, ooh-wee, I'm a look cute for my boo. Anyway, you guys, make sure you check out the description link below. I got to go. I'm going to do some arts and crafts. But I love you guys. Stay diva and divalicious. Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe, thumbs this video up. And I will see you guys in the next one. If you want to get a cool t-shirt like me, make sure you check out Lovely Wholesale where they got all the cool clothing from urban wear to hip hop to, I don't know, whatever else. But I love you guys and I'll see y'all in the next one.